A musician's music is only what it is, music. Some is sad, some is happy. Some is fast, and some is slow.
I've always been exposed to a lot of, visual things and things in sound and rhythm, and the exorcistic practices of Baptist-orientated people, people who danced hard, shouted hard. More than what I hear, I imagine I try to translate into music, or it becomes my music. Things were always turning on and turning on and turning on people and on and on and on and on. Thank you.
Jazz is my music. It's black man's music.
Can you see what I'm trying to say?